Winter is beautiful here. Locals take a well-earned break from the crowds, but right about now, we start wishing for warmer days and Scamp Imperial. We crave fresh baked rice rolls and grilled bay shrimp. So, Captain A's reopens. We're back at our favorite tables. A new year begins. It's the circle of life here on the coast, and Captain Anderson's has been right at the heart of it for over 50 years. Captain Anderson's reopens February 3rd.